Billionaire businessman Donald Trump could be a surprise contender for the Republican presidential nomination. While the prospect of President Trump has the comedians salivating, it seems the voters don't think it's such a joke.
He's invested billions in property, beauty pageants and reality TV.
You're fired.
Everything, perhaps, except a haircut. Now Donald Trump is eyeing off a new piece of real estate, the White House.
If I decide to run, I will do the best job. I will be best for this country.
He won't reveal his intentions until June when his TV show comes to an end, but that hasn't stopped him taking a swipe at Barack Obama.
Why doesn't he show his birth certificate?
Backing a well-worn conspiracy theory suggesting the president wasn't born in America. This certificate of live birth showing Honolulu, Hawaii, 1961, isn't good enough, he says.
And if he wasn't born in this country, then he has pulled one of the great cons in the history of politics. And beyond politics.
Today, the White House signaled it's had enough.
There's zero chance that Donald Trump would ever be hired by the American people to do this job.
Opinion polls for the Republican Party's nomination have Trump ahead of Sarah Palin.
And I, for one, couldn't be more on board. You're fired, America!
And he's already promising to restore America's dignity.
The world laughs at us. They won't be laughing if I'm president.
But Trump has flirted with a presidential run before, and critics are asking, is this just another well-orchestrated publicity stunt? In the United States, Daniel Sutton, 10 News.